laddie. There once was a paper bag, and his name was Reggie. Reggie was walking to his job, which was at a law firm. But then all of a sudden, he saw a sock, and his name was Mr. Sock. And Reggie said, "Hello, I'm Reggie." And Mr. Sock said, "Hello, I'm Mr. Sock. Where are you going today, Reggie?" And he said, "I'm off to work. I work at a law firm." And Mr. Sock said, "Cool, I think I love you." And Reggie said, "Yeah, that's kind of weird. I've known you for like a minute. Also, I'm not gay. Not that there's anything wrong with that. I just like chicks." And Mr. Sock said, "Oh, I'm so sorry. It's just that I'm so very lonely. I'm just a sock without a matching sock." And Mr. Sock began to walk away, and he was sad, and also he was lonely. And Reggie was like, "Hey, you don't have to be so sad and lonely." And Mr. Sock was like, "But I'm sad, and I'm also lonely. I just want someone to love my sockiness." And Reggie was like, "I do, but just platonically." And Mr. Sock was like, "You mean you'll be my friend?" And Reggie responded, "Yeah, sure." And Mr. Sock was like, "Cool." And they were friends. And Mr. Sock was slightly less lonely.